Hello everybody, it is me, I don't care 1599, and today we are back at What Remains of Edith Finch. So yeah. So we left off with this person. Question mark. Yeah, I think so. Alright. So, we're continuing through here, apparently. I forget how to move, so, I'm a bit slow. Sorry.
This will be obvious later, but my mom never told me any of these stories.
Ooh.
Edie would have, but mom didn't like bringing up the past.
Who's Edie? Who's that, the grandma? They have a kitty named Molly. That's cute. Or did. There we go. And I'm in. Wait, this is grandma's room? This is kind of creepy. Huh. What's over here?
When Edie told people Sven was killed by a dragon, she could also have said he was building a dragon-shaped slide that collapsed. She could have, but she didn't.
That's funny. Not wrong, he does look like that. Odin. Wait, that's
the Finches have been famous throughout Norway for their fortune and misfortune.
Uh-huh.
Odin Finch buries the latest victims of the family curse. His wife Ingeborg and their newborn son, Johan.
Johan or Johan?
On January 7th, 1937, he set sail with his family and his house, hoping to leave the curse behind.
Okay.
But 40-foot waves off the coast of Washington send the house and Odin to the bottom of the sea.
Cool.
Odin's daughter Edie, with husband Sven and baby Molly, step ashore on their new home, Orcas Island. Odin Finch is the first to be buried in the new family cemetery.
Ooh.
His daughter Edie is already dreaming of a new Finch house.
Okay.
Whatever's wrong with this family, it goes back a long ways.
A lot of family members. A lot of family members. I wonder if they had bad parts. Okay.
Even in her 90s, sometimes Edie seemed a lot younger than my mother.
Huh. Cool. Whoa, pinkified nation. Oh, it's a toilet. Why is there with this place and carpets and toilet? Okay. Like, seriously.
The only trace Grandpa Sam's first wife Kay left on the house was the pink bathroom.
Ew.
It was a pretty big trace.
Yeah. Kind of one that I wish I didn't have to see. Because it is ugly. No offense to people who like pink, but like, this is a bit much. And also, you don't have carpets in bathrooms. It's a no-no. Big old no. Now, how do I get farther?
Edie needs
Came
to
from the
replace the new
window.
ones every year, just in time to replace the old ones.
That's nice. Oh, what is
Louis died a week before we left, but Edie had already started to memorialize him.
huh? Okay. Lot of dead peeps in this joint. Can't go out through this window. No. I miss something in the bathroom? Is there something in here? Some old bubbly wash. Chair. All right. There's something. There's a secret in the bathroom. Oh, it opened it.
In this bathroom.
Uh-huh.
It's in the last place you would look. It isn't in the cupboard. It's hidden in this book.
Dang. This family is weird, but I like okay.
Sven gave Sam an old camera he'd refurbished. He
Huh.
never put it down.
Okay. The yeah,
From the paintings on
crawlers.
the wall, it was clear my brother Milton had been here before me.
Okay. Ooh, what's in here? Yeah. There's two plates. Two beds. Two books, maybe? But, no, get off the floor. Stop it, you're being weird, lady. Sam Finch. Super Sam, if you're watching, you might want to take notes in case there's something that Sam's are cursed with. Because, like, yeah. Also, where's the
I knew
bucket this
Grandpa
one?
Sam had a twin. And that he never talked about him.
Well, let's go.
I guess my grandpa didn't like history any more than my mom did.
I don't like history either, but I'll make exceptions for this game. Whoa.
How I Want to Remember My Brother by Sam Finch.
Okay.
The thing I remember is that when he made up his mind, that was it.
Alright. That's a good thing, I suppose. Good work ethic. Whoa. Where's my shoe? Oh, I have a broken foot. That would explain it.
My brother said he'd die before he ate another mushroom, and he did.
Okay. So he was one of those danger kids. Oh, wait. Let's
Right
get
before
one of the jumps again.
he'd never be afraid again. And he wasn't.
Okay. That's Barbara. I'm controlling the singing. My legs look like pencils. My shoe looks like a balloon.
I think Calvin always wanted to fly.
Probably. He's gonna jump off the swing arms and go right into the ocean. That's my bet. People in the comments, tell me what you think. Meh. I doubt it. I'm gonna need another mushroom!
That day, he finally made up his mind to do it.
I called it. I think. I think this thing defies gravity. Cause like, I know how swings work, but like, it's going a bit too much, I think. Whatever happened to dinner, kid? I like food. Also, why do you have so many band-aids on you? You're probably a troubled child, but like, that's a bit much, don't you think? My farts smell like Smurf.
I told him going around was impossible.
Okay. That's what he's trying to do. And it's not gonna work though. Or like, it's gonna go way apart. Oh, Mama's being angry. You better stop, Calvin, before you fly. The wind. I think this is the one. Maple. Maybe.
Then maybe he'd still be here. But I doubt it.
No. It's gonna be this next storm. Maybe. You can almost see it.
I think he'd already made up his mind.
Probably. But like, it's a long way down, kid. You should probably stop. I know you physically can't, but like, if anybody else thinks about doing this, don't. That didn't sound good. It's gonna break, isn't it? Catch it. Hey. You wanna know what smells like carrots but is invisible, people? Funny part. Yeah. That's right. I'm be swinging. I'll be swinging.
That's what I want to remember about my brother.
Huh. This next one's probably gonna be it then. Yeah. You almost got it, buddy. You should stop, though. And your pencil looking like shorts. You're gonna go down. Like Justin Timber. What about your food, dude? It's gonna be cold. Don't know it. To be honest, I'm surprised he has all five toes. Considering how many other stuff he's got on him. And again, he's got all of his fingers. So I guess I should be quiet. But like, I could go for some pizza right about now. Detained. You almost got it, dude. Watch out, dude, she'll eat you. I'm gonna be quiet, but like, wait, isn't this the tree that person came from and ate? Oh! We did it! We did it! Oh! We did two! Oh! There's another one! Oh. Oh. Got greedy. He went for the triple flip. Oof. R.I.P. dude.
Calvin's story felt strangely familiar. When I was younger, I remember trying to do the exact same thing.
Oh boy. But like, why are we here in the first place? What's up here? I'm gonna jump on the bed. Oh, I can't. Just from looking down, I think Edith is pregnant. I'm pretty sure. Can you turn on a light switch or something? Oh. So I see glued down to the bathroom. This one now? Okay. Are we supposed to go back up there? I'm gonna go back. Maybe I missed something? Like the bathroom? Alright. I guess this is where he plays. Bleep, 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 bleep. I don't see anything. I guess I didn't miss it. Alright. Okay, let's see. How do I go farther? Oh. Okay. Do we have a book for him? Oh, there's something over here. Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's really cool. I don't want one of those in my house now.
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
Belly. Because you're pregnant? Think so. What's through here? Oh wait, this is out here? Or is this a room? No, this is an out here place. Alright, back. I wanna go back. Don't mind the bottles of grape juice. In here. Whoa, Bigfoot. Huh. Nice Sasquatch, dude. Kinda jealous, but like, not enough. Wait, she has her own doll. Yeah, definitely a star. And lunchbox. Lunchbox, a big thing. Ooh. Weird in-game volume. Very weird. Wait, she has her own street sign? Okay. She's like a celebrity, or at least was. Whoa, Froyo. I want Froyo. She used to work at a Froyo place. Afterwards, what? Did she flop? Oh. The dreadful stories.
Of all the stories people wrote about Barbara's death, I'm surprised Edie saved this one.
This crowd. Okay.
As a child star, Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16, she was all washed up. A has-been. But in a lucky break, she'd been asked to perform her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed.
Getting better. I think you just need the right motivation.
Her biggest fan and current boyfriend Rick was about to demonstrate when.
Now that was a great scream.
It was Barbara's father, Sven. He'd slipped into a table saw and had to be rushed to the emergency room. So Barbara.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried?
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight. Police are urging residents to.
Oh.
In the basement.
You're right. Also, I loved your delivery on that. Why is your basement door locked?
Because my dad likes making puzzles in secret passages. There's a key.
Kinda weird.
Music box.
Wait, what? Totally big. Like, now we know how to get into the basement, boy.
She reached for the music box.
And as she wound the key, she listened for Rick, but the house was silent. So I put the thingy. This is some creepy music from thingy. There was also some blood. Okay, a lot of blood. Did I get a knife? Ah! None shall stand. Get out. Get some zebra can. And just trash this place. I can. Lol. Alright. Probably should get back. There's stuff in the way. Yeah. I'm Superman! As a girl! Oh. This is a creepy basement. I'm gonna give you a good one. I can go around here. Oh yeah? How you like that? Ooh. 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 That. And that. Ooh. Ooh. What's over here? A lot of nothingness. Am I supposed to be back here? Let me guess, no. Whoa! What's that? I don't know. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go over here? There's a fridge! Like, I can go for food. I'ma beat you up, Bruce. Really?
Barb, relax. I was just trying to scare you to help you find your screen.
Well, I'm not scared, Rick. I'm furious.
Then act furious. Have you seen my other crutch?
No.
Still holding it when she fell asleep watching the late picture show. Hours later.
Okay. Who's it?
Walter, what's going on up there?
What's going on? Yeah, that seems fair. Ish. I'll break your chair. Ooh, ooh, get out of your chair. Ooh, ooh, put it in a butter bag. Ooh. Alright. You know what? I don't like you. Get out of here, you clock. You're bothering me. Yeah, you're bothering me. Alright. Go up right here, question mark. It's like the actual house, but not. There goes the shoe. Get over here. Oh, this place is open. I'ma beat you.
Orcas Island police. his activity.
Uh-huh.
I returned, saw the hook man, and... was speechless. He was quite smashing.
That kicked him where it hurt. Here? Strike the window. No. Okay. Up? No. Here. Go. 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 Yeah. It's her job. Oh. Back here again? Take this! He dead?
He wasn't moving, but she sensed this story might not be over yet.
Oh! The chair! Chair tried to kill me! The chair! Where you at, dude? Specifically, remember leaving your deadness right here. No. Alright. You found who did? I'ma hurt you. Check the mailbox. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Like,
saw what kind of monsters they were, and she realized what was about to happen.
They were gonna eat her.
Barbara Finch gave a performance of her life.
Probably because she's dead. Probably chained her own lunch box.
So did her fans. Of course, the police blamed it all on poor Rick, who disappeared the same night. And little Walter, hiding under his bed the whole time. He took it all pretty hard. But
ew.
Now that's what I call a real eerie tale.
That's a bad one. Even I wouldn't go there. Okay, I would go there, but like, it's not okay if I don't do it. Weird. Alright, we go back through the tunnel. And where was the tunnel? I don't remember. Over here? Yep. Into the cabinet. Into the cabinet. Oh, yeah.
I guess now I know why Mom didn't like me playing with the music box.
Because she didn't want you in the basement. Because the basement had all the cheese. I wanted some cheddar. Like, cheddar. Wait, where's it? Oh, there it is. Going out, so you better bake me cake. Alright. Let's see. Where's that music box? There it is. The music, dude. It sounds like the room music. Except here, it's actually creepy. Sweet, did it actually work? Wait, where'd the key go? Oh, we left it in. How irresponsible! Actually, not as we left you in then. Kinda suck. Oh, some pool table. Wanna play me? I suck, but like, wanna play me? The laundry. Will be our leader.
Mom said the basement was off limits. Unless I wanted another tetanus shot.
There. I would not want one here. This is where people made the thing. Oh look, that's where the guy got hurt. Yeah.
I saw Edie sneak down to the basement once, carrying packages.
Of what? Also, why are we whispering?
I thought maybe she was hiding presents.
I want some food.
It turned out she was hiding a lot more than that.
Uncle Sam? Crazy Uncle Sam?
I remember asking Mom once about where Walter had gone. She said after Barbara died, he got as far away as he could.
Not very far, I assume.
If there's a pattern in all these stories...
There. Walter's dead, dude.
Goodbye, everyone. I can't believe I've been down here for 30 years.
Whoa. That's a long time, dude. Way too long.
On that first day, after the shaking started, I didn't think I'd survive a week. But after a few days, I settled into a routine. That's what kept me sane.
I don't think so. Also, what's with this background? Yeah.
But if you wait long enough, you'd be used to anything. Even a monster on the other side of the door starts to feel normal.
It's probably something dumb like a subway. Also, why peaches? These kids are gross. Whoa. Years on the calendar changed a lot.
Whatever that thing was, it was gone. Maybe it got tired of waiting.
Got
tired of being afraid. It's been a week now, the longest in 30 years.
Yikes.
I'm done waiting. I have to leave while I still can.
Well then. No. Where? Alright. So guys, you're gonna hate me, but that's it for this episode! So, be sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and comment down below. See y'all later. Goodbye.